tell me go. It's like a drummer inside my heart. So, don't make me wait one more moment for my life to start. I love you, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. I promise, Baltimore, that someday when I take to the floor,
she can love this slim girl. I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance. Baltimore. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow, come down to the station, WZZT, to audition.
It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
How fun is auditioning for anything?
But Mrs. Turnblad?
Hey, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? I better go hurry then. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Hi, you ladies! Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs has been booming!
goblin. Hope I didn't dent you too.
Would you swim in an integrated pool? I sure would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore.
You're free to go.
Thank you.
I can tell she secretly liked you.
Hello, ma'am. May I please audition?
Of course not.
Hey there, sophomores and sophomores at heart. I am honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS. So without further ado, let's do some dancing. What's it called, kids?
The Dancing!
Where did you see it first?
The Courtney Hall Show!
Thank you.
Wait, Clark, you just spoke to me? I'll never wash this ear again. Hi, Courtney.
Hey, Cupcake, what's your name?
I'm Tracy Turner.
What else you got hiding in those Buster Browns?
Well, here's what I picked up in detention from the pink place after midnight.
Hey, you're playing, check it out! This girl's as free as a wing!
Girl and I.
at that, you wanna separate. So let go, go, go with the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Go, mama, go, go, go. Welcome to the 60s. Oh, oh, oh. Hey, mama. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That would be earth-shaking.
Tracy.
No. We're not going to dance on Negro Day. Whew. You're going to crash White Day.
You better be more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think. It's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They couldn't turn you and little Inez away.
We'll set up sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't part cheesy. What if they call the cops?
Then we'll all walk out together. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
What if your girls audition?
Tracy, you can't do this. You'll be thrown off the show for sure.
That's why we're gonna do it together.
No, not me. I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't give me a recording contract. That came out wrong. Look, Tracy, I've been singing, dancing, and smiling on that TV show for 3 years, waiting for my break. Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I can't just throw that away. Come on.
No, I want to do this, and so should you. Link, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think.
Sure. Me too. But I don't know. See you, little fella.
I'm sorry, Tracy.
Oh, Mama, how could I ever think that Link Martin would care for a girl like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're beautiful. It's just boys, they're not the brightest things. But still, you give him time. I'm sure he'll find out that he's crazy about you.
You have to say that to my mother.
But, Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career for this? Going to jail?
I wouldn't have made it on that show without seaweed. No, it's payback time.
But what if Miss Motormouth was right? What if they do call the cops?
Don't be silly. Who'd call the cops on us?
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We'll all get out of the station.
So maybe I was wrong.
Thank you.
be marching again and to the beat of a whole new era.
Bang your trump, Bonzo. No one cares. You crashed the studio once and got us all arrested. But don't think that will happen again. And don't get any cute ideas about showing up at the special. I will have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure you don't get within 100 miles of this place.
Von Tussle! Velma! Von Tussle! Amber!
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet chubby Miller. So long, Baltimore morons! I still don't care for them.
I posted bail!
Wilbur, how?
Simple, really. I mortgaged the party car. Hi.
Oh, Daddy, but that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone! Bail for the house! You're all free to go!
Hold it. Tracy Turnblad is herewith and forthwith with hail, without bail. She's removed to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office.
I am not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Plus, I've got a lot of thinking to do. I might as well do it in solitary confinement. Listen, if you touch one hair on my little girl's head, I will teach you a whole new meaning of split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final. No.
Tracy, where are you?
Link, over here.
Shh. You're beautiful behind all this.
Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off to jail brought me back to my senses. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No, so I went to Miss Von Tussle and I told her I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast. She didn't care. It was Amber the talent scouts were looking for. It had nothing to do with me. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
Look, Tracy, I know a fluke like me isn't worth a groundbreaking extremist like you, but would you consider wearing my ring?
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Three parents, my own room, three sweaters. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
I think I do. Tracy, they can stop us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh, 'cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer, without love. Life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, 'cause I never wanna be without love. Never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never
Got some hairspray too.
Oh wait, what a special night! Your ring and our very own blowtorch.
It's okay, I brought her here, right? Better get away from a crazy mom.
I hope you don't mind.
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above, but not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you from a never-ending parade of stupid.
Well, that's okay. My mom's gonna kill me anyway.
Miss Buttermouth, we broke Tracy out of jail.
Well, we gotta get busy. Only 24 hours until Miss Hairspray. We'll never get another chance like this. Nationwide TV. And you're gonna be on it, honey.
No, I can't put any more of you guys in danger.
Nobody's ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, then it's worth fighting for. Children, you're not the first to try. And you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you have.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead. But I know where I've been.
There's a road.
We must travel.
There's a promise.
There is a promise.
Baltimore Auditorium, for the first time ever on national television, it's the Corny Collins Spectacular.
He's corny!
Brought to you by Ultra Collage Hairspray.
What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gives a gal ask out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Look at the milkman, the only thing better than
for the talent portion of the competition, where the frontrunner gals present a dance of their own creation. And presently, it looks that Amber Von Tessel and Tracy Turblad are neck and neck. But according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion, but the rule states that the contestants still need a dance for it. So Amber, are you ready?
Ready, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you.
She's got cooties!
Science class, she's like a walking show and tell.
She's got cooties!
Now she's coming down the hall from just her smell.
She's got cooties!
Cooties! Nobody wants to sit by her.
She's got cooties!
Cooties! You'll need a coat, cause she's got fur. Circle, circle, dot, dot, dot.
Hurry, get your cootie shot!
Called the guards from the lobby into the studio.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the never to be counted out, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
You can't stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart is out in the sea. I'm lost till I heard the drum, then I found my way. Cause you can't stop the beat. Ever since this whole world began, a woman found it, she shook and she could shake the whole man. So I'm gonna shake and shake it the best that I can today. Cause you can't stop the motion of the ocean or the sun in the sky. You can wander if you wanna, but I never ask why.
Bust a gun.
Well, we wouldn't want you to get hurt now, would we?
Before I get completely sick, would someone tell me this? If she came through the front door, what is in that can?
Ha ha ha! My masterpiece! Dog, would you give me a hand?
You got this, team? What I miss.